Sir, it is my esteemed pleasure to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Donald Trump.